A very good evening to all the parents, students and well-wishers of the school. I, in today's video, am going to explain you all how to give your periodic test 1. So all know that the periodic test will commence from 4th of August 2020. Everybody knows that we have already discussed in the meeting that the exam will be conducted in 2 methods. So let me show you by showing you the schedule of the exam. So this is the schedule of the exam where I have, in which in the pattern of examination is already mentioned MACAP and MCQ. That means that the examination will be conducted in 2 methods, in 2 pattern, one with MCQ and second from MACAP. In MCQ, for most of the exams of the students would be conducted through MCQ only. Whatever children have studied, whatever the portion has been given, that all will be, all the exercises, all the questions, all the answers, everything will be asked in the form of MCQ. Okay, here a link will be shared in the class WhatsApp group, in which parents or students have, like, if the exam is at 9 o'clock, so by 8:45 a.m. a link will be shared in the class WhatsApp group, in which the paper will be given. Students have to just tap that link and the question paper will open. I'll be showing you a demo of it. Everything I'll be showing here. Here, your all the examinations of all the classes from class LKG to class 9, it has been divided into 5 slots. Slot 1, slot 2, slot 3, slot 4 and slot 5. Suppose on the very first day, that is 4th August on Tuesday, class LKG and UKG have their exam at 9 o'clock. They have their exams in the first slot, that is from 9 o'clock to 9:45. Class LKG, they have the English dictation exam, and class UKG have their English exam. The pattern of examination for class LKG will be through MACAP, and for class UKG it will be through MCQ. That means that for class UKG, a link will be shared in the class WhatsApp group and the parents can make the students join from that link. And for class LKG, they have to join from MACAP. So let me show the demo of everything. So this is the link. I'm showing it on the message box. The same type of link will be forwarded in the class WhatsApp group. Parents have already given a demo test of this and they already know how to attempt the paper. Those who have not attempted the paper, they can see this video and they can understand. This link will be shared and they have to just tap on this link and the link will direct all the parents to the question paper. So this is the demo question paper that has been set, and the, as everybody knows that the maximum marks is 20 marks. Here you have to enter your name. This is mandatory. Asterisk sign means here, that is mandatory thing. Only name is mandatory here. And after this, parents and students have to attempt the questions. If students don't understand the question, parents can direct them. Parents can help them by telling the meaning of the question, but no parent should tell the answers to the students, because it is the student's future only. It is your child's future. If parents will tell the answers to the students, they will be spoiling the future. We will not be able to know that have the students done the work, given the test honestly or not. students should not use internet, students should not use any other, they should not take any other book, any book they should not take, and they should not use any other unfair means. Like this, you have to attempt the question. What is the opposite of day? Night. Picture shows M. A for apple, mango, aeroplane, both second and third. Option C is correct. January is the name of month. What comes after the letter T? U. And then after doing all the questions, all have to click on submit. And this thing will be displayed. This screen will be displayed. This means that the paper is done. Okay. Now, let me show everything again. Here, this is the details of the, here class will be written, subject will be written, and date will be written. Here, marks and the instruction will be written. Attempt all questions. There is only one correct answer from the options. Mark the correct answers from the option. Students must not use any unfair means in the exam. Parents should invigilate the children honestly without telling them the answer. Children will get only 45 minutes to attempt the questions. The paper will automatically close after 45 minutes. Yes, this has to be made very clearly that the paper will end after 45 minutes. All have to work according to that time limit only. Okay, so again, I am writing the name here. Name, this is mandatory. All have to write here. All have to write the student's name here. And just tap the answer, or just tap the correct answer. Whatever correct answer is, so I'll have to just tap the correct answer, and after that click on submit. So like this, the link system will be, the paper will be sent like this, and they have to attempt. Okay, for the second pattern, that is Mac app pattern, like class LKG have their exam through Mac app, and class 1 have their exam through Mac app, and class 6 have their exam through Mac app tomorrow. For them, what they have to do, as you attend your live classes through this app, right, Mac Classroom app, everybody in the school attends the live class, and I think you all have downloaded this app. The name of the school will be written there. And parents have, or students just have to go in the live class menu, and here the test will be displayed. Okay, the test slot will be displayed, and you have to just tap on the slot, and it will take you to the exam where your teachers will be present there, and they will be giving the exam. Okay, for the students or parents, those who have not downloaded the app till now, they can download the app from the Play Store. The name of the app is Mac app, Mac Classroom. Okay, so after downloading it from the Play Store, you have to enter your registered mobile number, then you have to click on login with OTP, and you will get an OTP on that number only. So here the OTP has come. So okay, students or parents will be logged in their account. Again, as I've told you have to just click on your live class menu, and the upcoming, you can find upcoming here, and the details will be given here. All the students must join the live class, must join the exam on time, because everybody knows that the exam will start sharp at the given time. Okay, so for class 6, see, you have your biology exam through Mac app tomorrow. Class 6 have there, so for them, they will be joining from that Mac app only, and the question paper will be displayed on their screens through that app, and they have to solve that in that app only. And after this, see, in the instructions it has been given here, there are some subjects whose MCQ exam cannot be conducted Those exams will be conducted through my classroom app. Exam of the following subjected will be conducted. So the following subjects exam will be conducted through my classroom app. Number 1, English dictation, classes LKG to 5. Hindi dictation, classes LKG to 5. Social studies, classes 4 and 5. English literature, classes 4 to 7. English language, classes 4 to 7. Hindi literature, class 4 to 7. Hindi language, class 4 to 7. History civics, class 6 and 7. Geography, class 6 and 7. General science, class 4. And biology, class 6. So only exams of these subjects will be conducted through Mac app, Mac's classroom app, and rest of the exams will be conducted through MCQ, like sharing the link on the class WhatsApp group only. So for the students, those who are doing their paper through Mac app, after doing the paper, suppose you have your exam the first lot, that is at 9 o'clock. So from 9 o'clock to 9:45 you have your exam. Okay, so all the students know that you have your Mac app here, and in the meeting also it has been told that after doing the paper, what everybody has to do, everybody has to click the photo of the answer sheet, okay, and you have to send. You don't have to send that photo in the class WhatsApp group. In place of sending the photo in the class WhatsApp group, what you have to do, you have to click on submission here. You have to go in the submission menu, and you will find your subjects class here, where you will be entering everything. Suppose I show here, demo folder you will be finding here, and in this folder you will be uploading in this section. You can download the paper also from this column. And you have to do from here, you have to just upload the, you can make the PDF of your answer sheet, you can upload images also, you can send the details, you can send your paper from this app only. You have to send your paper from this app only. After doing the paper, you have to click the photo, you can make a PDF of it, and you have to go to submissions. In submissions menu, find your class. And wherever you find your class, you have to upload your document here. Okay, this is the format in which you have to give your exams. And kindly read all the instructions here very properly and be ready for the exam. All the very best to all the students. And I hope that everybody will get good marks, a very, very good marks in your exams. Thank you so much.